Whenever I interacted with Kaine, I was reminded about something from my past. Maybe my mind has been confusing her with my sister this whole time. Anyway...
The beast approaches.
Oh, I know.
Survive these past 5 years.
I'm not gonna let this happen again. It dies today. My sword is lighter.
It's not the blade, but the skill of the user. Strike it down.
Stay alive!
Grandma...
Kaine, you gotta live! You gotta come back to us!
You were the one calling me, weren't you?
You still recognize me?
Of course. I knew you right away.
Thank you, Kaine.
Welcome back, Kaine.
Wow, you grew up. So... how long has it been?
5 years.
Shit. That's a long time. Any luck with Yona?
We are still no closer to finding her. We need a way to locate the Shadow Lord.
By the way... this is for you.
Is that a... lunar tear?
It's not as good as your grandmother's, but... I tried.
No, it's great. Thank you.
Kaine waking from her long petrified sleep. Miel's unflagging kindness. Our reunion was a happy one, and we let it wash over us like rain. That is, until Devila and Popola had to go and ruin it all.